Well, welcome to another episode of Ask the Scientist. My name is Dr. Jeff Golini, and this show is about busting myths and bringing you the truth. Hey, I got a great question that came in this week. Ben from Dallas. Ben, how's it going out there? Ben writes, is cycling creatine a marketing scam, or is there science behind it? That's a good question, Ben. You know, I can tell you when the whole cycling thing first started, because I was the one that brought creatine to the marketplace, if you remember. But initially, it was a marketing scam. There was a small research study that was done that suggested that possibly overloading creatine saturations in the bloodstream would then overload the muscle with creatine over just taking on a regular basis. But it wasn't very good study, and it was done outside the country. But from a marketing ploy, we figured instead of having people use 1 gram, let's have them take 20 grams. Now you use a bottle up quicker than one bottle. So basically 3 bottles a month at $99 a pop. So yes, it was originally a marketing scam. There are some research out there that suggest, you know, by loading, you do get creatine into the system a lot quicker. But you know what? For most people, you're gonna waste that creatine, because what you can't use, it's wasting. So I always recommend people, there's no loading. Why load? You know, it eventually, within a day or so, is going to build those levels up. And the whole thing is that you use it consistently every day. You know, don't take it one day, miss a day, you know, use it for a couple days. It's all about being consistent and building up those creatine stores. So again, my recommendation is forget the whole loading thing. Waste of money, no real science that I saw behind it that really saves you anything. So just start with the normal dose and work your way up. And remember, you always want to use the Cadillac of creatine, Crealkaline. And if you'd like a free sample, send me an email. I'll send you one off. Thanks a lot, Ben. I hope that answers your question.